when I was researching what we were going to be discussing today, I came across a passage in the book that I think really exemplifies what the young brother next to me was just talking about. And all things must come to an end. It is an inevitable part of the cycle of existence. The analogy of the tree that grows in Brooklyn among the steel and concrete, with all its glorious branches and leaves. One day it too will pass on its legacy through the seeds it drops to the ground. And as the wind carries these seeds throughout the land and they take root, a new life will begin for each one of them as they stand as a monument to the one that came before them.